morning, everyone. Merry Christmas. Welcome to today's video. It is Christmas morning right now. I'm trying to film this quickly because my family and I are flying to Arkansas in literally like 30 minutes. We're leaving for the airport, so had to still make a video, of course, the life of a YouTuber. I hope you've all had a wonderful Christmas with your families if you celebrate it. If not, hope you've had a wonderful day. Today I'm doing a what I got for Christmas because this is highly requested every year. I was considering not doing it this year, but I'm just gonna do it because you guys like watching them. I'm sitting in front of my tree right now. I thought it'd be a fun little background because my room is not decorated this year since I was in college. First of all, I'm thankful for all these gifts. Christmas is not about the gifts. You guys already know that. I'm not gonna go into that. Not trying to brag, not trying to sound spoiled or anything. So grateful for all these gifts. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy the video and let's get started. Let's take a sip of this first. Nice and cold. So first I'm gonna start off with what my friend Emily got me. She was so sweet. She got me this Philosophy gift set. It's the scent Snow Angel. It comes with like shower gel, lotion, body spray. I'm very excited to use this. I've never really owned anything Philosophy before, so that is awesome. She also gave me, say hi to the video. Oh, she wants to go. Also, Emily got me these cute little star earrings. How cool are those? They're made of felt or some sort of fabric. She also gave me this really cute sweatshirt. It's floral. It is so soft. It's cropped. I can see myself wearing this with like high-waisted leggings or jeans or something. Thanks, Emily. So next up, Opie gave me a box of his muesli, which if you guys have watched my vlogs before, you know that I eat this for breakfast sometimes. It's basically raw oats with raisins and like little chocolate cereal. And it is so good. I eat this for breakfast before class sometimes, and he was so sweet and made me another box. Also, my grandparents got me this tin of shortbread cookies in a cute little Paris box. Shortbread is really delicious. Taking this back to school with me for sure. I know. How much time do I have?
Like 15 minutes.
15 minutes, and then I still have to pack some stuff up. Oh my gosh, I gotta rush. This is the most rushed one I got for Christmas ever. Then my aunt and uncle gave me this volcano candle. I don't know if you guys have smelled this before, but a lot of like clothing boutiques have these just lit in the store to make it smell good.
And it smells so good.
I'm so excited to light this in my apartment or wherever I'm living next year because candles are not allowed in the dorms. They also got me this card game. It's the Awkward Moment card game. I saw an ad for this and it looks really fun, so I asked for it and I'm excited to try it. I'm gonna bring it to Arkansas with me. Sam and I are gonna play it. Then I got this Glossier Priming Rich Moisturizer. You guys know how obsessed I am with Glossier. It is like literally my favorite skincare makeup brand ever. And I was so excited to open this. This is gonna be perfect for winter when my skin is super dry. And it smells like roses. Speaking of Glossier, since I love it so much, my parents got me this Glossier sweatshirt. I'm obsessed with it. I'm wearing it today on the plane. Like, of course I'm that girl that wears Glossier merch. Like, that's how much I love it, so. Next up, my cousin Patrick and his girlfriend Sydney gave me this Bath & Body Works set. I'm obsessed with Bath & Body Works. Love this soap, Frosted Coconut Snowball, and then this fragrance mist to go with it. So thank you guys. Next up, I'm so excited about this, but my parents gave me the Becca Champagne Pop Highlight. I've been wanting to try this for like 2 years and I got it this morning and I cannot wait. I've never owned like an actual highlighter, so you bet your bottom dollar I'm gonna be doing some fun makeup with this. Get that glow. I also got these sweatpants from Unif. I think they're so cool. They have this little white strip. They're kind of flared at the bottom. I'm so excited to wear these. I've been needing sweatpants and just some casual clothes, so these are perfect. Thank you to my parents. Then I got this magnet mount, which I don't know if you guys have seen the ads for it on Snapchat and Instagram, but basically it goes in your car and you can just put your phone right up to it and it sticks, and I think it charges it at the same time and it just keeps your phone steady while you drive. Next up, my brother got me this little pig. It's like a Christmas pig. And he, you know, he makes some noise. But we have an inside joke with this because when we were in Destin, Florida over the summer, my brother got one of these and we were just like messing around with it the whole time. We named it Berta. And Sam got me a Christmas version, so it's only smart to name this one Christmas Berta. Next up, my parents got me a shower speaker for college. I always jam to music when I'm showering and it's annoying because my speaker right now isn't waterproof, so this is gonna be perfect. I can just hang it right in the shower, skip the song when I want to. Then my grandma Carol, who lives in New Mexico, got me this really cool shirt. It's of the Mount Pedernal. I've been there before. It is beautiful. And I think this is actually a really cool t-shirt. I'll be wearing this a lot. Huge thank you to her. Ooh, I'm so excited about these. So I think these are so cute. They're basic black Vans. A lot of people have these, but I thought they'd be perfect to go with like any outfit. You guys know the only shoes I wear are my white Nike Air Force Ones. And as much as I love them, I do need to change it up sometimes. So these will be worn a lot. And then I'm just gonna show you guys my stocking really quickly to end it off. Got some little chocolates. These truffles are the bomb. Got some hair ties in a tin because I lose them like crazy. A Kinder egg, some little Reese's cups, which my favorite. Some tropical gum. This cool popcorn on the cob thing. You pop in the microwave and it turns into popcorn. I thought that was really cool. Some Burt's Bees chapstick, a little passport holder. This little magnet that says, let your faith be bigger than your fears. I love that. It's a little bath and shower fizzy. I'm not gonna show everything because I'm really running late, but some cough drops and then a $15 Starbucks gift card, which is so generous because my family knows how much I go to Starbucks in college. That's really gonna come in handy. Oh, also I got these pajamas that I'm wearing. Every year my parents give us pajamas on Christmas Eve, which is so sweet, and they got me these. This one says stay messy on it because that describes me so well. My room is literally always messy. And then look at these little pants. They are joggers with gingerbread men on them. I think they are adorable. I'll be wearing them a ton. So that is all for what I got for Christmas this year. I'm so, so thankful, like I said, for everything. I know that not everyone can have a nice Christmas like this, so I'm really, really grateful. Obviously, the main thing is family. I just love spending time with family and that kind of stuff. So I've got to go, but I hope y'all had a wonderful holiday season. Stay tuned for my Christmas Eve and Christmas Day vlog coming very soon. Get excited. Okay, I need to stop. I'm in a rush. So I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye. And a happy